dust on the side of the road. Next time I knew it, I was not alone. I saw a big man standing there. He's holding out his hand like he got a glove. The glove was dirty, muddy, with some mud in it. Next I knew it, he was letting him into my car. I was following him to the grocery store.